Today's story is called Going Home with God. The memory verse is from Genesis chapter 5, verse 24. It says, Enoch walked with God, then he was no more, because God took him away. Today's message is we become friends with God when we spend time with him every day. Do you have a best friend? How much time do you spend together? How often do you visit one another's homes? Our story today is about a man who was one of God's best friends. Enoch was Adam and Eve's great-great-great-great-grandson. That's four greats, by the way. Like many grandsons, he loved to listen to the stories about his family. Adam and Eve told him about the beautiful garden they had lived in. They told him how they had sinned. They told him about God's wonderful plan. Enoch listened carefully when they told him that Jesus would die for their sins. He learned to love God because of what they told him. When Enoch was 65 years old, his first son was born. He named his son Methuselah. When Enoch became a father, he learned to love God even more. He understood how hard it must have been for God to even think about letting Jesus die for our sins. He thought more and more about God every day. He spent a lot of time talking to God in prayer, and he often slipped away to be alone with God. God told Enoch about the flood that was coming. He told him about Jesus' birth, life, and death on the cross. They talked about Jesus' resurrection, his second coming, and everything that would happen in between. Enoch spent time with people too. Good people liked him, but bad people didn't because he told them not to sin. Some people listened to him and stopped sinning. But others didn't care and sinned even more. Even though Enoch traveled and preached, he constantly talked to God and worshiped him. The more time he spent with God, the more he reflected God's love and joy. Enoch loved God so much that he really wanted to live with him in heaven. Finally, one day, God just took Enoch with him to heaven. The good people and the bad people who lived around Enoch looked for him later, but they couldn't find him. They searched everywhere they knew Enoch usually went, but he was in none of those places. He wasn't coming back to live on earth. People missed Enoch after he was gone. When they finally figured out that he was with God, their faith was strengthened. Good people knew two things. One, that they too could worship God in a wicked world. And two, people who worshiped and obeyed God would go to heaven. The bad people knew a couple things as well. One, that they should obey God and worship him. And two, that unless they changed, sadness and death would be waiting for them at the end of their lives. Which group would you like to belong to?
This podcast is read by Frenita Buddy for Gracelink.net. Created and produced by Falvo Fowler. Post-produced by Faith Toe at Studio Elpizo. The theme music is by Clayton Kinney. Animation and artwork by Diogo Godoy. The audio engineer was Karel Holness. For more information, please visit Gracelink.net.